but behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.
That one's cute though, the silky one. But yeah. She just gets the eggs. Yeah, I know. Is that how you feel?
Once again, we're at a bar drinking.
No, we're not.
We're at this place in Orlando. It's an all-you-can-eat barbecue place.
Wait for my shot. Rude.
It's like every other video I post. That was really good. Another one. $3 shots.
Jameson.
Peck at my toes now. I'm watching you.
Oh, this. Donnie.
Alright, I don't want any of the attention.
See how many eggs there are. Lay them in the bush.
Okay. No eggs in here? I interrupted her.
Maybe there's no egg laying there.
Alright guys, I'm at home from the hair salon. This is what we got going on. Pretty, just how I like it. So if you are looking to get your hair done kind of like this or whatever, because they can do literally whatever, follow my girl Melissa. I'll link her up here. She's amazing. I've been going to her for almost a year now, I think. And also we have the salon Instagram up here, so go give them a follow and let them know that I sent you. And if you're in Fort Lauderdale, or you know you're gonna be around here for maybe like spring break or something, go check them out, you know? All right guys, well that's all for today's vlog. I might have something interesting coming. I have to find time to actually go and do it, because I've been really busy. Subscribe if you are not already subscribed. Charlie's over here acting a fool. So I will see you in the next video. Thanks, bye.